I started in high school, the job kind of fell on my lap a bit. My art teacher saw how passionate I was about art, so he recommended me to an old pupil of his who owned a caricature business. And she kind of taught me how to draw caricatures and took me under her wing a bit. But she let me develop my own style, and I worked for her for about 3 years before I went to college. And in college, I was freelance for about 2 years, and I did gigs and stuff. And then one day at one of these gigs, I met a woman there who knew my coworker right next to me, and she gave me his information, and I showed him my stuff, and he told me to come into the pier, so I did, and the boss happened to be there, so I was at the right place at the right time. The owner was there, so I showed the owner my stuff, and I was hired instantly. So it's kind of, it's mostly networking, you know, try to get your name out there, and, you know, try to build a portfolio, a strong portfolio. And
how did you, when you were in high school, what did you do to work on your art?
Well, basically in high school, I was a big anime nerd. I drew nothing but anime. But I was really passionate about it. I drew like 3 finished drawings a day. I drew all the time. I was one of those people who turned in doodles on their test instead of the test questions, you know?
Uh-huh.
I guess, you know, it just happened to be at the right place. It also, helped, I have a good ability to see or draw what I see, like, really well.
Mm-hmm.
I know how to draw from life really well.
Uh-huh.
And that helps a lot. So I guess that's another skill that